Kennedy Agyapong doesn't help anybody. He doesn't help himself. If he continues to threaten that he will reveal, this is a time to reveal the names of people who are taking Ghanaians for a ride. This is the time.